entry. Big empty spot. Laundry room. And then we have another door. There's a door to the kitchen, so you can close it off. And there is no pantry, so you gotta, you know. I think this is our pantry. Family room. There's this really dumb column that's in the middle. Couple shelves in here. There's another door here, so you can close off the other rooms, I guess. To the left, I have my children's bathroom. There is no storage in here. Either. These lovely yellow handles. This is like the medium-sized bedroom. The closet's over here. Has a bar, a couple shelves. This is the smallest room out of all of them. It's very tight, so I can put like my baby crib in here. Space. Some more storage. End of the hall. This is one of the bigger rooms. More closets. This is the master. And I measured all these rooms because I wanted to see if my furniture was gonna fit. have a king size bed and two nightstands that are pretty big, and it looks like it'll go right up against that closet right there. So I probably won't be able to access that one. But I'll do another video after I get my furniture in and decorate my house, so you guys can see what will fit. Bathroom, also no storage. They're coming tomorrow to put in a medicine cabinet here to give us something to put our stuff in. This one's different. Blindhorn has like a bigger button and a smaller button. One's for like pee and one's for poop. And I don't know if this one is. Maybe that's a bigger. I don't know. I don't know if this one works. Anyway, this is Katterbach, 4-bedroom house. These windows open two different ways, so you could see you could crack them like this by putting the handle up, or if you put the handle sideways, let's see, you can open it up completely. All right, that's it.